there. We are the Holland Africa Tour, and you probably seen us do stuff like, or this, a fair bit of, and this. It looks like fun, doesn't it? And believe me, it is. But what you probably don't know is that we're not only in it for the adventure. Cause yeah, driving these big trucks is pretty awesome. But we love to combine our off-road trips with a nice amount of charity. Nothing really big, no huge projects. But we get to places where no Western charity comes. Not even by accident, but we do. For example, on our last trip we brought 1200 meters of water pipes for a project we support in the east of Mauritania. In the village of Ain Sefra, three water towers are going to be built, just like this one. From a well a fair bit outside of the village, water is pumped to this water tower. It's done by solar power, because there's plenty of sun here in Mauritania. But it's a lot of desert too, and this means that the villagers have to clean this solar panel every week and make sure it doesn't get buried by the ever-shifting sands. Because no sun, no solar power, no pump, no water.
Huh?
We support the build of these water towers and help transporting the water pipes. We bought it all in Nouakchott, the capital of Mauritania, so it immediately has an effect on the local economy. We took this stuff in and on our trucks and brought it for over 1,000 kilometers through the Sahara to reach Ain Sefra. So them cool shots you've seen is us transporting stuff for a good cause. Nice or what? After this massive off-road trip, we got the warmest welcome we could wish for. The kids sang for us, there was a feast and festivities, and to be honest, none of the crew members saw this conquering hero moment coming. So we were all thrown off a bit, but very thankful for this heartfelt welcome we got. Cause you and I are accustomed to having drinking water at our disposal. These people have to carry their well water to an underground tank by hand. And it's quite a walk. Believe me, in this scorching heat over here, not a fun job. That's why these water towers are being built, and together with the pipes for transporting the water, it makes the water even more accessible to almost all of the villagers. So yeah, we know you all love our heavy-duty videos where the trucks are moving mountains, but we love the same fair bit of attention for the other cool stuff we do, and that's helping out the less fortunate. If you see a video of us doing this charity work, we would so appreciate it if you'd like and share that as well. By doing so, you increase the opportunity for us to help out people. And all you have to do is share a video sometimes. And no matter how small the impact, it's trying to create a better world. Thanks so much for watching this and helping us helping others. And oh yeah, of course I'm gonna throw in some more truck awesomeness of ours. So, from all of us here at Holland Africa Tour, cheers and take care everyone.